This is AP Newsman. Tim Russert was preparing for Sunday's Meet the Press when he suffered a fatal heart attack Friday at NBC's Washington Bureau. Colleagues and competitors are remembering the journalism giant as a friend and standard bearer. Russert was 58. Rows and rows of homes are underwater in Iowa as much of the state endures some of the worst flooding in recent history. As many as 10,000 people have been evacuated and waters continue to rise around the Des Moines River. Officials are urging mass evacuations near the capital city. Authorities have released a sketch of a person of interest they want to interview about the killing of two girls along an eastern Oklahoma country road. State investigators say the man, looking a little suspicious, was seen standing near a pickup truck about the time the girls were shot to death last Sunday afternoon. A long legal process is over for R. Kelly. A jury in Chicago acquitted the R&B singer on all counts of child pornography after less than a day of deliberations. The Grammy Award winner had faced 15 years in prison if convicted. Sophia Manos, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.